You say you need to see it to believe it. I say hear it from a scientist to believe it. My name is Rozita Vaskoska, a food scientist at the CSIRO, and I will debunk three food safety myths for you. First myth. Are you one of those extra clean people who cook using gloves and worry when someone touches food without gloves? You would be surprised to know that using gloves does not guarantee safe food. For example, touching salad leaves after handling raw meat, even when using gloves, will lead to cross-contamination and may make someone eating the salad sick. In reality, when we use gloves, we are less aware of touching potentially contaminated surfaces because we can't sense what we touch. When we use gloves for handling raw meat, we need to change them frequently instead of just washing our hands when we don't use them. And wasting gloves is bad for the environment, isn't it? Second myth. The last food someone ate caused their foodborne illness. While some foodborne pathogens can cause symptoms within 2 to 4 hours, other foodborne pathogens need weeks or months to result in symptoms. Vomiting and diarrhea can be caused by contaminated food that was eaten 10 days ago or more. Listeria monocytogenes, one of the most severe foodborne pathogens, can incubate in the body for 20 to 30 days before manifesting in symptoms and severe illness. Third myth. Fast food restaurant chains and takeaway food cause most of the foodborne illnesses. While few notorious cases of foodborne outbreaks are caused by fast food chains, statistically in Australia and in the United States, fewer outbreaks are caused by fast food restaurants than by other ones. This could be due to using shelf-stable ingredients as well as defined steps of processing. Finally, trust is everything, even in the information we hear or read or the food we eat, be it at home or outside of it. Therefore, learning more about food safety will let us trust in the food we share.